something, you might as well do it right. Come on.
She wouldn't do that if she knew who her daddy was.
And if I answer, I know I'll never return. The daddy gave has herself away, leaving my mind, my body and soul to stray. So I will answer the phantom.
Wait, Miss Janie.
Oh, Gomer, doesn't this look like fun?
Fun?
I said, isn't this fun?
Yes. Well, we've seen all there is to see, so I guess we might as well go.
Go? Oh, but Gomer, we haven't even danced yet. Let's give it a try, please.
Body and soul to stray.
But I don't know how to do this, Miss Janie.
Well, I don't really know what I'm doing either, but it's fun. Come on, give it a try.
If I answer, I know I'll never return.
Honey, if the Colonel could see us in this place acting up like this, he'd just be furious. And I think we ought to go, Miss Janie, and I'm not going to take no for an answer either. Your daddy's trusted me to take real good care of you, and that's just what I'm going to do. I think we ought to go to the movies just like I said we would. Thought she was Miss Janie.
What do you think you're doing, you creep?
Miss Janice? Golly.
TV man.
Sergeant's Colonel's daughter's lost.
What were you doing in this joint in the first place? You were supposed to be in the movies.
I know we shouldn't have gone in there, but when Miss Janice started pulling off her dress, I...
Pulling off? Well, I don't want to hear another word. Colonel, put me in charge of this data. What happened? She lost his daughter.
But, Sergeant... What are we going to do?
I'll tell you what we're going to do. We're going to go in this club and turn it upside down. Now, come on, let's move it.
I sure hope we find her.
I don't blame you. Your life depends on it.
Golly, I just remembered. I told the Colonel that I'd call right after the movie, and it's about that time.
Then you better call him. Come on, here's the phone booth. Do you mind? Excuse us, we want to make a phone call. Do you mind?
What am I going to tell him, Sergeant?
Oh, tell him you and Janice are having a swell time and everything's great. That'll have to do till we find it.
But, Sergeant, I can't tell him that. That's not the truth.
All right, Pyle. You want to know the truth? You and me are about that far from a court-martial. And that's the truth. Now get on here and talk.
But, Sergeant...
No buts, Pyle.
I still think it's only going to make matters worse. Hello? Colonel Gray? This is CFC Pyle. I'm calling like I said I would. Well, bye.
Wait a minute, Pyle. Where are you?
Where am I? Oh, well, I'm right here in the phone booth.
Yes. Well, where's the phone?
Where's the phone? Well, it's right here in the booth.
We're in the movie lobby. In the lobby, Pyle. What's the matter with you?
And what is all that noise I hear?
Noise? Oh, well, that's Sergeant Carter. You want to talk to him?
Good evening, sir. How are you, sir?
Sergeant, I didn't know you were part of the date.
Oh, I just happened to run into Gomer and Janice in the movie. It was just a happy coincidence, sir.
Get out of here! Get out of here and stay on!
What's all that, Carter? Is anything wrong?
No, sir. An usher just happened to catch somebody smoking, and he's asking him to put it out.
Sergeant! Miss Janice!
Well, Sergeant, now I can really feel secure knowing that both you and Gomer are looking after Janice.
Oh, yes, sir. We won't let her out of our sight for a second, sir.
Jenny.
Oh, Gomer, I've looked everywhere. Where were you? I met some of the nicest people.
Well, I was with Sergeant Carter, and we was looking for you. Miss Janice, I think we better be getting you home.
Oh, not now, Gomer. They're having a bash, and we're invited.
A bash? Where?
You take our car and follow us.
But, Miss Janice, you better wait a minute.
It's on High Point Street. Eddie's cab.
Where is she, Pyle? Where is she?
You just missed her, Sergeant. She's on her way to Eddie's pad.
Eddie's pad? What's that?
I don't know, but there's a bash, and we're invited.
Oh, you idiot. What did you let her get away for?
Well, I tried to stop her, Sergeant. Sergeant, what's a bash?
You don't know? Like to bash someone's head in. I'll show you later. Come on, in the car.